Hello, I am Luis Nuño. I am a professor in the area of signal theory and communications at the Polytechnic University of Valencia in Spain. Now I'm going to present an auditory test to check if we can distinguish between just intonation and equal temperament. Just intonation is the most exact tuning system because it matches the harmonic series. On the contrary, equal temperament does not match the harmonic series, so it is not so exact, and it contains beats or beatings. However, it is the most used in musical instruments. In another presentation, we use pure tones, which contain just one harmonic, and in this presentation, we are going to use complex tones, which contain many harmonics. First, we will hear six consonant intervals, and then six consonant chords. In each case, we will hear two audios, called A and B, and we have to determine which of them corresponds to just intonation. As well, we will see a comment saying which note changes between the two tuning systems and how that note is in just intonation, that is, if it is higher or lower. It is recommended to use headphones. At the end, I will give you the right answers so that you can compare with your own answers. Now let's start the test. This is the timbre we will hear. This is a perfect fifth, audio A. And audio B. And we have to tell which of them corresponds to just intonation. Let's hear them again. Audio A. And B. Now a perfect fourth, audio A. Audio B. Again A, and B. Major third, audio A, audio B, again A, and B. Minor sixth, audio A. Audio B. Again A. And B. Minor third, audio A. Audio B. Again, audio A. And B. Major sixth, audio A. And B. Again A. And B. Now the chords. This is a major chord in root position, audio A. Audio B. Again A. And B. major chord in first inversion, audio A. Audio B. Again, audio A. And B. Major chord in second inversion, audio A. Audio B. Again A. And B. Now a minor chord in root position, audio A. Audio B. Again A. And B. Minor chord in first inversion, audio A. Audio B. Again A. And B. And a minor chord in second inversion, audio A. Audio B. Again A. And B. That's the end of the test. Here you are the right answers so that you can compare with your own answers. As conclusions, we can say that beats with small amplitudes, as in a minor third interval, or with large periods, as in perfect fifth intervals, those beats are difficult to perceive. On the contrary, beats with greater amplitudes and lesser periods, as in the case of major chords, are easy to perceive. If we compare the two tests, the test with pure tones and the test with complex tones, we can conclude that it is easier to distinguish between the two tuning systems when using complex tones. You can find all the information on the webpage harmonicwheel.com. Thank you very much for your attention.